Hi Libra, how's it going? I hope you're doing great. This is a reading for Libra, Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. Venus placement, 7th house placement. Or wherever you have Libra in your chart. This may or may not resonate with you. Please don't force it to fit. Please, you know your story best. So, and I thank you so much for your likes, subscribes, and your comments. I really appreciate you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I have been busy for the last couple of days. I've been at my regular job, and I prepare for moving, you know, also. So it's been quite busy. Okay. I've had this feeling as someone is very unstable. Someone is very scared. In fear because of something, you are going to forget about them or something like that. Someone is really scared in their feelings. Yeah. What's the energy for Libra, Spirit? Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Wands, Five of Swords. Two of Wands in reverse. Ten of Wands. Yeah, someone feel like they have ruined the relationship with you because of their devilish ways. Someone want to move away from this Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Something got exposed. This is some sexual addiction. Sexual addiction. Many different sexual partners. Yeah, I feel someone want to give you the offer. Don't want to play around anymore. Give an offer of the commitment, fearing you are done with them, jealousy, heartbroken, that this is over with this earth angel. Thinking back to the happy times they had with you, stalking you, obsessively stalking you, This is being alone, thinking about the Empress. Waiting for some money or something? Money? To have this victory. Yeah, lied about being single in the past. Party, arguments, argue with the Gemini perhaps, argue, party and argue with the Gemini, I don't know, the fool. Yeah, I did something stupid, they say. Nine of Swords, I'm in the Nine of Swords, can't sleep at night, have nightmares at night, this is over with the world. This is destined to be over or something like that. It's like someone choose to meet you in this lifetime because they have a soul lesson to learn. Yeah, this is karma. This is justice. This equals out because yeah, because of the injustice in the past, this is now equals out. And they're working much energy into work. holding on to this wish fulfillment. I was immature, didn't listen to my intuition. Yeah, and then someone lost a lot of money and regrets what they did with their money. Want to come towards you, say, I'm sorry, I love you. The chariot waiting for this to come to fruition. So I can be happy again. Yeah. They want you to reach out to them. They're waiting. In solitude, they're waiting. Fear that you are walking away for good. This is their biggest fear. They're in their head, can't stop thinking about the Star Seed, this Empress. Two of Pentacles. Unbalanced. Juggling. Very unbalanced. Immature. Or this is a child that they didn't tell you about. Yeah, they're under judgment. And they want to take a decision of being stable, having a long-term relationship. You're fearing that you are closed off to them now, trying to manifest you back. Tell them the truth. This Emperor. Yeah. I'm ready to take the next step now because I love you, or something like that. What's the devil? Yeah, it's like this energy is in despair. It's like they are so anxious. They are so reckless because they haven't heard from you for some very long time. Yeah, so yeah, it's like they want to tell me more about this Ace of Wands, Knight of Cups, Chariot in reverse, Two of Wands, Four of Swords, ready to act, recovery, restless, burnout, exhaustion. Yeah, it's like this energy is like they've been thinking about this for so long that they are exhausted. Yeah, exhausted of their own thoughts. What's the Five of Swords? Queen of Wands, confidence, independence, creative, self-assured. Yeah, this must be you, Libra. Yeah, this energy want to defeat you. They hate you. They hate you. Can't stand you, you know. Who is this Queen of Pentacles in reverse? Ten of Pentacles in the reverse. The dark side of wealth, deep family conflicts, yeah? Conflict over money. Yeah, someone want to get away from this energy. That's what I'm hearing. And to start over. Yeah. Start over, standing your ground, boundaries, defending your position, perseverance, protectiveness, protecting territory. This is something to do with the child. Someone using a child as a weapon What's the sun? What's the sun, spirit? What's the sun? Knight of Swords. Ambitious, fast, thinking. Impatient. Yeah. Four of Cups. A new outlook. Yeah. It's like someone finally have seen the truth about this Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Exposed this Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, someone want to choose happiness now. And acceptance for what is. They can't sugarcoat it anymore. Yeah, they realize their happiness lies with the Empress, you know. They want to go towards the Empress. Card that fell on the floor. Oh, just a second. Five of Swords in reverse. A fair fight. Peace after trouble. Making amends. Reconciliation. Past resentment. Regret. Remorse. Cutting loose from something. Resolution. Yeah. This energy is cutting loose. This Queen of Pentacles in reverse, who hates this Empress. This is the truth, Spirit says. Yeah, this is too many burdens. And someone wants to leave behind this, moving on to calmer shores. At a distance, accepting lessons, yeah. Accepting the thing is what it is. It is what it is. Yeah. And someone hates this Queen of Wands so much. So they use this child to try to manipulate them. Yeah, they see that you are all about the truth, you know. You are logical, objective, very direct in your communication. Yeah, so someone is using this child to get under this person's skin or something like that. Very unhealthy approach. Yeah, moon swings on this Queen of Pentacles. Yeah, this is all about, yeah, sex addict. Someone is sex addicted to sex. Either this is the Queen of Pentacles who is addicted to sex, or your past person is addicted to sex. Karmic feminine, yeah. Chaos spells, yeah. Stoneheart, yeah. Narrow mind and codependent, yeah. Tell me about who is addicted to sex, spirit. Who is addicted to sex? Yeah, it's like they regret that they let this possibility go with the star, with the Empress. Queen of Pentacles is addicted to sex. Yeah. Yeah, maybe they're into both men and women. Yeah, there's something about children. I don't want to be toxic anymore. And the pause. Very unstable. This karmic is very unstable. Yeah, there's a conflict. Someone can't sleep. Yeah, there's a conflict. Something is cancelled. Sexual disease. Tell me more about this Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, the Wheel of Fortune. Nine of Swords. Can't sleep, yeah. This karmic can't sleep. Either this is your person's karmic, or yeah, the Devil. Yeah, dark witch, you know. Who is reaping what she has sown? Knight of Swords. Moving forward. Want to move forward, but are at a standstill. They're not confused anymore. Your person is not confused anymore. They want to move forward from this karmic witch, you know. Praying that you're still single or something. Yeah, the whole day is like I've been very. This is the summer solstice, you know, this is a full moon in Capricorn. And the energy has been very heavy today, I feel. Death, yeah, transformation. Maybe because someone or very much people are going through a severe transformation. Yeah, the moon. Moon cycles. The unconscious, subconscious, feel a. Yeah, someone can't stop thinking about the Queen of Swords. Working for this new beginning. Knight of Wands stalking you. I feel this reading is all over the place. I can't pin it, you know. Yeah. Okay, Libra. I hope it helps. I wish you all the best. Bye bye.